What's good, YouTube? It's your girl, Deshae. Ooh. Y'all, don't worry about this. Let me tell y'all. So, before I even get into my intro, let me tell y'all. So, I was in the shower, washing my butt, as a bad girl should. You feel me? And, you know how you got the towel? So, I'm washing it. And then the towel just, like, made it, like, lift up from the back. So, I was mad, you know? But I ended up just, like, letting the water run over it. Pulled it off and it ended up breaking my nail off too. I'm not saying fuck you, but I'm just saying it broke my nail off too. But I mean, it is what it is. I got my nail appointment scheduled already, so new nails coming. Like I said, I'm Deja Deshae and welcome to my channel. Now, if you are new to my channel, make sure you go ahead and hit that subscribe button, push that vibe, hit that bell notification to be notified whenever I post on my channel. And if you've already been on my channel, thank you for watching.
Nigga, I don't wanna hear it. Ain't talking the bag. I cover my ears. I hop in the lamb. I'm switching the gears. My bitches is ballin'. Make these niggas shit. Out of my baguettes with a crush face. I leave a bitch mad with a stuck face. Who the fuck y'all hoes playing with, what? Anyways? City girls make them wish like Ray J. Let me talk to her.
Period. Okay. So I just wanna get out, like. Let's. Can we talk? Can we talk a little bit? Just wanna get out of the background. So, about like a month and a half ago, maybe. I had decided to stop smoking weed, you know. I'm like, I really don't like the way this feels. It's like I needed it to help me to stop being so angry. Like, if I didn't have it, I would be so angry. Like, that's the only thing that will calm me down. And I personally didn't like that, you know what I'm saying? Because I didn't want to have to depend on just weed to do that for me. So basically, I took a little break from it for about a month and a half to, you know, get myself situated to actually learn my body to be able to calm myself down. Like, calm down. And I tell you what, I mean, it really worked because, like, okay, so when I had went to visit my family for Thanksgiving or whatever, I was so stressed, y'all. So I ended up, like, you know, I hit the blunt twice. Don't tell nobody. I hit it twice or whatever, and, like, I got high as fuck. Like, you know, when you stop smoking, well, you know, either when you're a new smoker or when you stop smoking, you start back smoking, you have just back high, you feel me? So that's how it was. And then I was like, you know, it make you feel all sluggish and slow or whatever. And I personally didn't like that. But, you know, it all comes with starting over or starting smoking. So I personally do not promote smoking. If you're not 18 or older and if you're not a responsible person, who is it? Poopoo from High Poopoo High. Make sure y'all go ahead and check her channel out. She's just being a little nosy right now. You in my business? Don't do that. Alright, but yeah, like, also, if you're not 18 or like a responsible person, as in drinking and smoking and just being able to take care of yourself, I do not recommend you smoking and smoking weed, drinking any of that. You know what I'm saying? And if you do it because you think it's cool, or maybe you just want the experience and with trying it, I recommend you do it in a comfort and safety of your own home. Do not do this stuff in public because you will not be in your right mind, okay? And everything is about safety. This channel promotes safety, a safe environment, and I just want everybody to be safe, you guys. But yeah, you know, enough of me talking. I'm gonna go ahead and get into this. I'm gonna let y'all know. These are the essentials on what you need to learn how to roll a perfect blunt. And at that, for my girls with nails on, you feel me? Let's get started. First thing you need is a pack of Swishers. Now, me, I personally like Swishers, you feel me? I like to smoke woods, but rolling them get like kind of frustrating. Then when you smoke them, they unravel. It's just everything, like, but I love smoking woods too, but I'm more of a swishy type of person, you feel me? I want everything it has to offer, you feel me? So that's why I got Swishers. I usually try different kinds, you know what I'm saying? I like peach, white peach, grape is good, you feel me? I like the White Owls. Swisher Sweets is decent, you know, like the diamond ones or whatever. Oh, the blueberry kinds, I like those. Mostly my go-to is Swisher Sweets. Like, I just, like, can't go wrong with it. So, you need your Swisher. And you need your weed. Now, y'all may think that this is just some, fruit snacks. But no, it's my weed bag. Okay. So, this right here is, hold on. What they do? Okay. Look at that. Okay. So this right here is $20 worth. So you feel me? People got different sayings to like to buy weed in their areas. Some people say this is a dub, I mean, which is very common. Some people say the number worth, like this $20 worth, you feel me? Some people say 2 grams, you feel me? And I mean, it just depends on, you know, what area you're in. But most people know a dub is a dub, okay? And if you don't know what a dub is, you don't need to be smoking. I'm talking to you. You that clicked on this video. Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. But if you don't know what this dub is, you don't need to be watching this video. So yeah, ooh. Like, immediately. Even when I just pulled it out of here, even when it was in here, you can smell it. This is loud. Okay, y'all? Loud. It ain't no mint. It ain't no none of that. I'll actually pull it out so y'all can see the strand. Okay, go ahead, folks. Let me tell y'all, so it's different types of weeds. All I know is I like the orange hair weed. Like, and by orange hair, I'm gonna show y'all. By orange hair, I mean, you see the orange in the? This is my, like, I love them. And it's different kinds, you know, perp. It's kind of purple. Honestly, y'all, I do not like perp. Like, it's you super high. I got me an extra right here to just dump my insides in. So, first thing you need to do is open your swisher packet. Okay. Just swish out. You got your swish out? You got your swish out? Am I going too fast? Let me know. Okay. Usually, y'all, I have me a blunt cutter. I got me a grinder. But everything everywhere right now, so I'm doing this purely off expertise, you feel me? So first thing you want to do, as y'all seen, especially with nails on, as y'all seen how I just hit the blunt, just use your inner thumbs and just place it where you want to break it. You want to try to get the line as straight as possible, but it don't matter with me being an expert and me helping out, because you feel me, I got y'all. So you feel me? So we just gonna break it down, as y'all see. So far starting to go, you know, pretty decent. Don't try to go too fast, especially if you don't want to mess the blunt up, because it will mess it up if you try to go too fast. It'll rip sideways, and we want to get the line as straight as possible. So now that we dump all the guts out, because that is what it's called, the guts, you feel me, we gonna hear it. Give me some of that. Don't get lick it. We do not lick the whole thing. Actually, we want to keep this bottom part dry, because this is what we're going to be rolling. This is what we're going to keep this dry. So you see how it's wet and it's all crazy. And like, okay. So, especially when that's all, I want you to be careful, because like when I get to rolling, this is like, see that? That can really affect it, you know what I'm saying? So you just want to be cautious and be careful. And I like to look for this little line on this inside, because I like to have that line like more on the bottom part rather than the top when rolling. But that's in my preference. Everybody is different. So I'm gonna take my little nuggets, you feel me? And since I don't have my grinder, like I already stated, I'm gonna just use my fingers and I'm gonna just basically rub it together. If it don't break out really with my fingers like that, I'm gonna use my nails, but I don't like when it get under my nails. I'm a very picky smoker, y'all. Picky. So, well, let me tell y'all. So, the worst thing to do is drop weed on carpet. Oh my god. The worst. So, basically, you wanna just keep taking nuggets or whatever until you feel the whole blunt with your desire. Some people like their blunts to be fat. Some people like their blunts to be skinny. Some people like their blunts to be skimpy, especially if they can't afford it. And that's okay. Like, you know, you smoke what you can afford. To me, I like mine kind of medium. You know what I'm saying? I used to smoke skimpy blunts, especially when I couldn't afford it or trying to make weed stretch, you know what I'm saying? But now that I got a little money, I don't really too much care about what I put in it. And if I smoke with other people, which I'm not now because COVID, and, you know, quarantine me. But, you know, if I'm, like, smoking with friends or family that I know has been safe as well as me, then, you know, I roll a fat blunt. Like, we gonna smoke a fat blunt. It's another thing when you, because this is a habit. Smoking, especially smoking weed, becomes a habit. If you cannot afford your habit, you should not be smoking. And if you can't afford it, but you can't afford it so much, you probably should be smoking some skimps because weed and the habit is expensive. Like, if so, you have a better chance to save it if you, one, don't smoke so much, don't need to smoke so much. And two, if you buy bigger amounts, pounds, you know, ounces, zips, you know what I'm saying? So if you buy bigger, you have more and it lasts you longer. The main example with saving is if you don't smoke at all. Okay? So, now that I got my weed in here, I'm going to try to turn it slowly. Now that I got my weed in here, it's to my likings. Feel to my likings, you feel me? I'm going to go ahead and roll it. Now, for a lot of new beginners, or like I said, if you got nails on, whatever, a lot of time I end up bumping the switch. Like, it don't even be on purpose. It be on accident. And I hit it trying to grab it, and all the weed just fly out, like, everywhere. And it irks my nerves. So, just make sure you've been careful with touching it because, or, like, grabbing it because the weed will fly out. Like I said, if you got carpet, you over with. So, okay. I won't try to be able to see it. So, you want to take your thumb, and both your thumbs, you just want to hold it right. Make sure that's pushed in there, right? So, like that. So, that's what it look like. Can y'all see that? So, boom. Take it, just hold it. And you literally, you want to tuck it while you do it. But like me, it'd be harder, a little harder with my nails on. So, you just want to hold it. And then you just want to start rolling the top. See what I'm saying? So, now, since that's down, it's kind of tucking itself because I'm already holding it. So then you want to take a cup and lick it down like that. Now, rather than starting on the end, because if you do, I mean, it'll just be a little harder. Just start somewhere like off the end, so in the middle, so that part can stick. You can also take your tongue. I'm going to try to see if y'all can see it. You can take your tongue and also tuck it. Like, okay. So it's all about your lips also, your lips and your tongue. So now that part is getting tucked in this part. And just because it's down, that doesn't mean you can always pick it or lift it up. So once again, we're going to keep going. So tuck this part. Make sure that's tucked. Start rolling it. And then, okay, so y'all see that? See how it's coming along? So then, I'm gonna keep going until we get to the end. Okay, and then for the end, it's gonna look like this and something. This nugget fell off this end, but instead of putting it back, just use this end to light my blunt. So I just like to push it down like that. So that's how you roll a perfect blunt. You feel me? It could be better, and it's usually better when I don't have nails on. But this is for if you have nails on. You feel what I'm saying? So if y'all like this video, if y'all want to see me smoke that blunt, if y'all want to smoke that blunt with me while I talk to y'all, make sure y'all give this video a big thumbs up. If you haven't already, subscribed, catch that vibe, hit that bell notification button to be notified whenever I post on my channel. And if you've already been on my channel, thank you for watching. Now, when you subscribe, you automatically subscribe to Diddy Gang. And if you ain't subscribed, you ain't a part of gang. And don't you want to be a part of gang? Right, run it up. We out. Sad, but it's hard to do right. Don't pay tomatoes, no man. You can be what you like. Trying to lead us in the past, grinding for a new life.